Hello, I'll be teaching you how to do a standing one-arm dumbbell row. This can be done in multiple ways. You can do this on a bench, or if you don't have access to a bench, you can do it up against the wall, like I'll show you. So what you really want to do, start off in the arm you want to work. You could do it in one of two stances. The athletic stance is just feet are square, just put your shoulders, and place your hand against the wall and lean over slightly. Keep your back straight in a neutral spine. You don't want to be hunched over when you're doing it, and you don't want to be too retracted when you're doing it. Bent over a little bit, your knees are going to be slightly bent too. And then you take the weight and just move it up and down. And then however many you do on the other hand, do on the other end. The second stance you could do is a split stance. You could start off with the opposite leg and the opposite arm. It's probably the most comfortable. For this one, you should try to lean over more and bring the dumbbell as high as you possibly can. And of course, do the same for the opposite side.